installed in the Pentagon, but it's a weapon of peace. This is the teletype that will operate at the U.S. end of an open line to Moscow. This link, it is hoped, will help avoid misunderstandings that could possibly trigger a catastrophe. Now, our president could be in touch with the Russian premier in a matter of seconds. Meanwhile, there's another thaw in the Cold War. The Russian ambassador, Anatoly Dobrynin, arrives at the White House with a message from Chairman Khrushchev for President Kennedy. The two men met for 40 minutes, and the ambassador then said that the president will confer with Soviet Foreign Minister Gromyko next month on further steps to ease tensions.